are made that a licensed custom on Beltane Eve. It is said that young men dressed in garland and clothes on windows and doors are young maids with the promise of their sweet and good play. This perhaps is the type of service or maybay custom containing bouquets of someone for young men and women wandered in the woods before daybreak on May Day morning with garlands of flowers and or branches of trees. Later, they survived most rumbled and joyous encounters at the location of the Maypole celebration. In those days, guiding thoughts on human sexuality and fertility were not bound up in guilt and sin, but they were joyous, the lesser refrain of human passion. Life was not an exercise, but rather a joyful dance. As we have also heard, Beltane marks the hand fabric, the goddess of the gods, bringing about the reawakening of the earth's fertility and its fullness. This is the union between the Great Mother and her young consort, and this coupling brings about new life on earth. However, according to old folklore, May was not a favorable time for marriages, but illegal and permanent. May was the goddess of the gods, and the best of mine. And all honor was hers to give. However, it was customary that the trial of union, sometimes for a year and a day, occur between loved ones at this time. More or less, they were statements of intent between couples, not legally binding. Trial marriages, now known as the typically occur between couples before deciding to take a further step, legally binding union. Ancient wisdom understood that together things change and we change as well. With this understanding, union is entered upon. First is a test period, and then it is uttered by both. A further commitment is obtained. So, Beltane is the perfect time for engagement. There were many ways of becoming engaged in the old world. In some areas, in ancient France, available young men entered the field on Beltane and laid down and pretended to be asleep until a young maiden came by and waked them. They would then go into the town or village to officially announce their pending nuptials. The Orleans, who lived in the northeast region of Italy, once ruled by Austria, had a custom of having flowers presented to your loved one on Beltane. By giving and accepting this floral gift, the betrothed would hopefully signify the engagement of the season.
Interesting read on Catholic.